Hey guys, what is up? It's Donnelly. So I just finished watching the news behind the scenes fit, and if you don't know what it is, it's basically Jagex making a video on the upcoming updates. So that's pretty awesome. I think this was episode 6, and the way they do it is so professional and it's actually really good. So if you haven't seen the previous behind the scenes fit, be sure to check it in the description for the previous links. So in this behind the scenes fits, they talk about the Combat Evolution, and it's the last one because on June 26th we will be getting the beta servers. So I am gonna be participating in that. I will be also making some fits about it, so that's gonna be pretty awesome. But basically in this fit they are telling a bit of new combat information, and this fit in particular is really awesome because we're gonna see some epic stuff. Like you'll see now in a second, there's gonna be dual wielding, which is gonna be so freaking awesome. So as you can see in the background footage, the person is wearing full Torva and two dragon scimitars, not one but two. This clearly means that we will be able to dual wield weapons. Imagine wielding two rapiers, that will be so much higher offensive bonus than now. But then again, if you're using two weapons, like two scimitars, you'll be losing the shield equipment. So that means you'll be having less defensive, but in the end, always, usually offensive is better than being defensive, but we'll see in the future how that works out. But yeah, imagine two rapiers, that must be so awesome. So that's basically it guys, you can watch the full fit in the description. I also want to hear you guys opinions on the combat rework. I will be also doing a podcast, I believe, later today on the live stream with Kingyo and Guest Wars and some more people, so be sure to stay tuned for that. I'll maybe upload a vid about it, so I'll see you guys on the next time. Hopefully it's gonna be on 26th of June with the beta coming up, and I will try to get in a fight with Mud Crusell as I've got him added, so hopefully he accepts my challenge, and we'll see if who's the better man in the fight. So see you guys.